Disney World.
No, Disneyland.
Disneyland.
Disney Studio Tour.
Yes, on the bus. Because it's free. Why not? Whee!
He's Spanish for some reason this weekend.
California.
California. I mean, pretty much, yeah. The weather is warm. We have refilled our water bottles at the refillable stations over there
near the toilets.
So my advice, if you are coming in summer or any time actually ever, bring a refillable water bottle. There are so many taps. Pretty much near every single toilet there is something you can use to fill up your water bottle.
Just don't use the toilet.
Don't fill it up in the toilet.
No.
There is drinkable water outside them. If you're filling it up in the toilet, you're doing something wrong.
Please.
Also, these are my ears I made myself. I am wearing them because we are at studios today. Lunch is going to be Remy's, so be sure to say Remy. And the hope is, if it's not too late, that we're going to go and get to see a Mickey and the Magician show at about 12. It's
12:30
now. And there's another show at 2:15 if we do miss that one, because it's what, 11:20 now?
Yeah.
I can't make my watch work. So we've got to get there, queue up for it, and I can't read clocks, don't be silly. And then we're gonna go over to that, hopefully see a bit of that. We have seen it before, but it's very, very good. So we're gonna try and see it again. And then we're gonna go head into the studio park, go see the Avengers campus and see if it's terrifyingly full of people or not. It's gonna be good. I was hoping not. Yeah, I definitely enjoyed that show. I'm glad we saw it.
Good show.
Yeah, I mean, there's a rhythm of the Pride Land show as well, I think. I think so.
We have never seen that one,
because it's never been on while we've been here.
60 minutes on single rider.
Yeah. I get the feeling the Green Pass will be premier access on that. Oh, there is a disability queue. Fantastic. It's quite a long queue, though. Like, actually, that's quite a long... Or is that just a queue for a queue? Who knows? Oh yeah, so that's the Toontown, like, that's what you can meet Goofy there as well, I think. Unfortunately, you cannot meet Jessica Rabbit, so why would you go?
I don't want to be the actress who's doing Jessica Rabbit meet and greet.
Fair. And yeah, you've got the rides on there, which is good.
Is the original costume they have for Jessica Rabbit?
No.
A skin tight suit.
I imagine it would be. Oh, who are they? Who are they going to have meeting there then?
No, she's a Jessica Rabbit. So it's like Jessica Rabbit with a mask and everything. It's a mask.
Oh, no, that's weird.
Yeah.
Who are they meeting? Because they must be queuing for someone. Oh, Jessie, I think. Yeah, Jessie. So if you want to meet Jessie, I guess that makes sense, because it's, well, it's Pixar Land or whatever you want to call it now, isn't it? Instead of, you're right.
It's either full on you or not. Please don't suddenly stop.
Sorry.
In front, please.
Go in front.
Thank you.
Oh, it's, oh, okay, so you can have chocolate-flavoured beignets. I was like, do they only have apricot-flavoured beignets? Why do they only have apricot-flavoured? They don't. They have chocolate as well. Did you both meow?
No,
okay.
Here you go.
Thank you. Do you want a chair or a booth, Chloe? For my birthday lunch at Bistro Chez Rémy, my starter was a spelt and mushroom salad. It was very nice. It was possibly too much food for me, but that's not a bad complaint to have. The main I ended up having was the herby roast chicken with potatoes and onion, which also came with ratatouille. So again, lots of food, but I did manage most of it. I think the only thing I left was the potatoes because I wanted to eat the ratatouille, because I adore ratatouille. And then my dessert, because there's always room for dessert, was a chocolate lava cake. And it was amazing. Honestly, the last time we went to Bistro Chez Rémy, we didn't have such a great experience with the wait staff. And we went again for my birthday the previous time as well. But this time, the service was absolutely outstanding. The food was amazing. If you are going to Disneyland and you can get a reservation, do it. I highly recommend it. I absolutely love it. And it's reasonably priced, especially if you've got a meal plan. I know, we're back to being regular sized. I think I preferred being the size of a rat. Oh, when we exited the door. Yeah, it's a magic door. Okay, heading towards Avengers Campus. This is the queue line for Avengers Campus. There are a significantly less amount of people in the queue than I expected there to be, in that there are no people in the queue. Hopefully that means it's not super duper busy in there and we'll just get straight in. We've done Remy's Ratatouille Adventure, which was nice. We did the Tower of Terror, which was terrifying, as you would expect. And we are going to be heading in. Oh, I see, that's the Pym Kitchen reservation line. And what is this? The entrance to Avengers Campus. Cool. Bonjour. Yep, I can see why they have the umbrellas out, or parasols as they are. Because, yeah, you need that shade. You're right there, Matt. Your shoe's wonky on the bottom, which might be why you're having issues.
No.
No?
Feels like I've got a bite on me.
Okay, yeah. I don't know quite why the queue line is as long as it is, but I imagine it gets busy in the morning. Okay, so last time I came here, this area was all boarded off. Bonjour. And we have one shop immediately to your left as you come in. The Avengers Campus sign, which I think I've just managed to get a photo of without anyone in it, hopefully. That is Pym Kitchen. You can get reservations for it. Apparently you can either have very big or very small food. Those are your only choices. I don't know what that is. Oh, it's Ant-Man. Hello, Ant-Man.
Wasp.
Just chilling.
Wasp.
Is it Wasp?
Wasp?
Oh, it is Wasp. Yes, without wings. Wasp. Wasp have wings. So we also have, yeah, we have Pym Laboratory. That is, the theming is pretty good. So that's Web. Matt's over there. I don't know if we're gonna go straight onto Web or not. I think Matt's having a look. So we have Pym Kitchen, where you have the shrinking particles and the enlarging particles, which is very cool. We do not have a reservation for the all-you-can-eat buffet, but this just sort of gives you an idea of what food there is. If you go on the menu on the app, it does tell you some of the things. There seems to be some kind of show going on over there. Matthew, Zoe was asking if we wanted to do Web.
Yeah.
Cool. So we're going to go and have a go on Web in a bit. I just can't remember what the name... Quinjet. My brain had a bit of a moment there. There's the Quinjet over there. And we're going to head on to Web. I don't know if my camera needs cleaning or if it's just very bright out there. I'm going to say it's a combination of both. Yes. We got a breeze. So this is some of the information, which is pretty cool. I like that very much. The web slinger, which you can pay to use on the ride, because why not? And of course, Tom Holland / Peter Parker as the tester. No, there's no more room. Don't be silly.
Do you want to look at the spider friend?
He's preparing his presentation. Oh. I love him.
Ce petit speedarbot, par exemple. Regardez, c'est super. Ils peuvent même se dupliquer tout seuls.
Se dupliquer tout seuls?
Ah, parce qu'ils sont pas incroyables. Arrête de faire ça, c'est bon. Mais si vous êtes là, c'est pour nous aider à tester.
Le nouveau véhicule Singer. Grâce à son processeur, vous lancerez vos propres toiles d'araignée, comme mon pote Spider-Man.
Peter, ta sensation est en train de t'échapper.
Oui, Sarah, chérie, je te serai reconnaissant de lancer immédiatement les protocoles.
Peter, il y a un petit problème.
Enfin, si vous voulez lancer une toile, c'est un peu comme je pense. Vous tendez juste les bras dans la direction que vous voulez.
Et le temps, écoute. Peter, si les potes continuent de se répliquer et ils ont tous les tours sur leur passage.
There's subtitles there if you need them, by the way.
Yeah. You see the one on the pipes?
Yeah.
As you may have noticed, the Spider-Man are multiplying and consuming everything in sight. Unless Spider-Man can stop them, they will destroy the entire batch of campus. Mais qu'est-ce que vous voyez là? Les Spider-Man ont été créés pour être des assistants robotiques, mais ils dévorent actuellement tous les robots et se multiplient à un rythme alarmant. Si rien n'est fait, ils vont finir.
Oh no, there's so many of them.
Mais bon, attendons-nous. Rien n'est perdu.
Yeah. It's okay, Spider-Man is here.
Ok, la journée porte ouverte est annulée.
Are you okay? Et je crois que j'ai besoin d'aide.
C'est moi ton pilier. Chérie, prépare les mini fingers.
C'est comme si c'était fait.
Allez, tous vers les fingers et on fera équipe pour empêcher les Spider-Bots de détruire le campus.
Un jeu d'enfant. Ok, we have a plan. Head to the spinner vehicles and we'll team up to sling webs and stop the Spider-Bots before they destroy the evacuation campus. We need your help. There's no time to lose.
Arms and feet and legs inside the cabin. And please, supervise your children.
Man, was für eine Katastrophe! Diese Spider-Bots von Peters und Peter Allen.
Ja, die Spider-Bots vermehren sich exponentiell.
Attention à la marche. Utilisez toutes les places disponibles dans le véhicule. Asseyez-vous et mettez ces lunettes de ciblage.
It's gonna like wiggle at one point.
Probably.
J'active le suivi de mouvement. J'assigne le profil de couleur individualisé. Calibrage des lanceurs de toiles.
Oh my god!
Spider-Man?
Je suis là, chérie. Vous aurez tout.
Nous sommes en route. Ok, sit back and enjoy your ride until
we
reach the impending disaster.
Croyez que le niveau de risque
Yes, please. I don't know what color I am.
Thank you.
Spider-Man, le niveau de risque. We saved Spider-Man. We got silver. We did all right.
Coaster is very good. My hair is mad. He doesn't.
That's the most I've enjoyed a roller coaster at Disneyland.
In fairness, he's only been on two roller coasters at Disneyland.
That was enough.
But that was enough. So, highly recommend.
We're doing the train, aren't we?
We're going to go do Thunder Mountain at some point, which he's never been on somehow. So, we're going to roll with that.
Hello, guys.
Obviously, hi.
Have a good day.
Thank you.
Obviously can't film on that because you will die. Avengers Campus review. Good rides, good cast, busy, lots going on. So I would rate it. Come here if you can. It's not actually had a queue to come in at all that we've seen, but there is a queue line, so presumably it does happen at some point. We are now just walking out the exit past the Super Diner, which is excellent food. I think that used to be Cafe de Cascadeur. No, there is, past the wall. So, yeah, we're gonna go out because, yeah.
Yes, this used to be Cafe de Cascadeur.
Yeah, and to be fair, I never saw it open when it was Cafe de Cascadeur. So I'm kind of okay with it being open as the Super Diner. Also, that's the Bewitched font? I don't know. That's the same, that's definitely a font I've seen before. So, yes. Ride's good, cast good, warm, very warm. Maybe come here in winter, because there is not much shade. Also, yeah, that is where Arendelle is going to be, I think. In that direction, it is, where the two cranes are. It's where Arendelle's going to be. I know, it's going to be Arendelle. I know this.
They're doing both.
For a fact, they are doing both, you are quite right.
But Arendelle might be that way.
I don't know. I thought Arendelle was going to be deeper.
That's what I mean, those things are right there. Oh, maybe the cranes are there then. No,
yeah, they're
right.
Going to be right at the back. But yeah.
I like that this light is on. It's just the daytime, sir. You are not needed here. We're going to go on the wildest ride in the wilderness.
Okay. Opinion on Big Thunder Mountain on your first time having ridden it?
I like it when it doesn't go
upside down.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't mind the darkness that much. I also liked the random references to like one of the first Disney park rides.
Fair. Yeah, I don't know those references, but
they have the singing caves. So they have, you know, when you're like going through those little bats and stuff.
Yeah.
You look down, you see little watercolored holes. Which is like one of the references, like one of the dumb things you used to be able to do. You used to be able to go on a cart ride and be like, look, it's caves that sing.
Oh, that's like, weird.
It's so dumb. So okay. The fact that exists is kind of cool.
That is pretty cool.
So having risen Thunder Mountain for the first time, we are now heading off. Well, his first time. I've done it like 9 million. We're now heading to the lovely Phantom Manor. Always.
Hello, small child, just stopping in front of me. We love it. Have you seen the graveyard?
In the past, I have.
So, yes.
Changed recently?
Not that I'm aware of. Like, I think they, what's the word?
Renovated?
Yeah. I think they have actually renovated it, but I'm not sure how much.
Fair enough.
But yeah, we will not be going on the boat because I do not care for the boat. The boat is just stand on a boat, go round in a circle. It's crowded, it's sweaty. It's not my jam.
Okay.
At all. So not going to be a place I'm going to go today. But we are going to go and become a haunt. I think that's... I can't remember what the story for Phantom Manor actually is.
You're attending the wedding of a woman.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Because the one in America is the 99 happiest haunts or something, isn't it? I don't know.
It's our wedding day and we've all been invited.
And
she just... made any dark pact this time, we promise.
Oh, no, she made a dark pact. We were wrong.
Really,
I also still really, really like just the tracks and the horse prints in the road as if it's a dirt road.
Yeah.
It's the little bits of theming. They
if the curtains and we open them closed.
That would be interesting. It would be a thing. Yeah, there goes again. Thunder Mountain being loud. Just a lion. Rawr. He looks so derpy. He reminds me of those pictures that like medieval people did of lions because they'd never seen lions and they'd only have ever had them described to them.
Big cat with lots of hair.
They often looked quite like dogs actually. But yeah, if you go that way, there's a graveyard.
Oh.
Perhaps you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Hélas, les choses ne sont pas toujours ce qu'elles paraissent. Les contes n'ont pas de fin heureuse. To please everyone is doomed in Phantom Manor. Even me. And notice this. This chamber has no windows and no doors, which offers you this chilling challenge to find your way out. Par ailleurs, il n'y a ni porte ni fenêtre. Par où sortir? Si vous ne trouvez pas le moyen de vous échapper, le fantôme des lieux se fera un plaisir de vous aider.
Really needs a wee.
It's true.
Whee!
Hello, madame.
It's us. It's her. And the phantom. Oh no. I forgot how dark this ride was, and I know that sounds stupid.
But the silhouettes now playing there.
Oh no, creepy hands!
Nous valserons ensemble la carte débutante. Join now the spirits in nuptial doom. Arranging bride!
A vanishing
book. Goblins and ghoulies, creatures of fright, we summon you now.
to dance through the night.
This nice to not be a actress.
Yes.
De facétieux revenants ont interrompu notre visite. Veuillez rester bien assis.
Oh no.
Nous reprenons dans un instant.
Playful spirits have interrupted our tour. Please remain seated. We will proceed shortly.
Pick the light and see what's there. Left tape on the ceiling.
They did.
Bonne nouvelle. Les esprits ont décidé de vous laisser reprendre votre visite. Merci de rester bien assis.
Good news. The spirits have decided to resume your tour at once. Remain seated, please.
Thanks, spirits.
That's still so cool.
Yeah.
Like, in spite of the fact I know how it works,
yeah.
It's incredibly cool.
This is going to be a lot darker.
Yeah. Yeah, lower the lights.
Hi, fireplace.
Phantom's in the mirror.
Yeah.
It's a bit creepy.
She's got a gun ready.
I don't know. Why is that grave so small? Who's a good dog? Who's a good dog? Yes, you are. He's a good boy. Right there, Jerry. Fine. Totally normal. Oh, his head's come off.
Welcome, but beware.
His ghost playing poker. You're out there, Phantom. I know, it's going to be us.
Bet.
I don't know what happened to Barry Claude, but nothing good. There's one that was called Sawyer Bottom. I'm all right.
That's right, I think I was in the room for a second.
What?
Spoopy.
Spoop. Much spoop. So your first graveyard grave is up to the left. Shorty Smith. He's shorty because he's small.
Over my dead body. A hole in the wallet, yeah. Isn't that true? They must have been the first builders.
Yeah. And then you've got this creepy tomb. Also, Leadfoot Fred.
That's a cat.
That's
oh.
A cat.
Okay. Oh.
What?
It's the bloody bears.
The bears?
The country bears?
No. What happened to the
So those are all dead riders, I think.
Okay, let's go left.
Maybe. And there's just a tomb.
And there's spooky speaker.
Yeah. I don't know why this exists. Other than maybe to get a view, but there's trees in the way. So, also yes. These two here. Henry and Martha. I mean, it makes sense in terms of theming.
Get the master happy, get the master happier. I stand this by master. In favour is by master.
Fair. Yeah, there's someone trying to get out. Yeah. And that's the graveyard. It's a thing. And then this is about the ride behind us. It's just a, why not have a graveyard near your spooky house, I guess. Thing is, you've got to bear in mind, Phantom Manor is basically a haunted house.
Well, no, but it's still random as hell.
Yeah. And over there, you can see the Disney castle. Okay, now we're going to go get some food, like a normal person. It's so pretty, so nice. Like, apparently the theme is movement. I'm down for this. It just makes me very happy. I have only cried once today, which was less than I expected to. So, I'm pretty happy with that. It was when we went and watched Mickey and the Magician, which I didn't record because you're not supposed to. So, that was very good as well, to be fair. It's been a nice day. It's been warm, but nice. It is apparently going to be warmer tomorrow. And the current plan for that is possibly going back to the hotel to have a swim. But right now, we're just, again, avoiding walking into people. Gonna head back down Liberty Arcade rather than Main Street, because it avoids the crowds a little bit, and then go watch some fireworks while we eat some hot dogs and hide under a blanket that I think I bought 5 or 6 years ago. I think for this exact purpose, as a matter of fact, we needed something to be under, and I picked this blanket up and we use it pretty frequently. It's very good. So I will see you for the fireworks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
shout at you, Mickey. Told you.
Yeah.
So fireworks were very good. It is now like half midnight. We've made it back to our room. We walked because the buses were very busy and no. So I'm gonna head to bed after having a wash and changing them into my pajamas. I acquired my hoodie because it was a bit chilly. So I will see you tomorrow for a slightly more relaxed day as it's no longer my birthday. Bye for now.